Now that you guys are back, we can talk about Anne's boyfriend again.